he'd have loved it. Strictly's Debbie Nugent claims late husband Paul Daniels would have been happy about her steamy smooch with dance partner Giovanni Purvis. She shocked the nation when she shared a steamy smooch with her professional dance partner Giovanni Purvis on Saturday's Strictly Come Dancing launch. And Debbie McGee has revealed that her late husband Paul Daniels would have happy about the fact she got raunchy on the dance floor. Speaking on This Morning on Thursday, the 58-year-old TV personality reasoned, he would have loved it. She continued, the fact that I have caused, or seemed to have caused, this furor with the kiss on Saturday night. He just loved show business and that was real show business. I know he will be looked down on me and thinking okay, yeah. He would have been happy. The former ballet dancer set tongue swagging when she planted a huge smacker on the lips of Italian choreographer Giovanni, 27, at the end of her Paso Doble last weekend. Not only did the kiss come as a huge shock to viewers, but Giovanni hadn't actually choreographed it and was taken aback when she grabbed his face and pepped him. She explained, in rehearsal I just gently caressed his cheek and gave him a gentle push during that part of the dance, but actually I didn't really realize until I watched it back how hard I pushed him. It was a bit of a smacker, he was so great. And Debbie is determined to make the most of her time in the competition, however long she recuse. She's wanted to do the show since Paul took part in 2010. She said, I've always wanted to do Strictly. I loved watching Paul doing it and he loved his time on it. But what I hadn't realized was the whole camaraderie behind the scenes. It's such a happy show to work on and you feel like a princess. Everyone is lovely. However, the blonde star is hoping to do better than her late spouse, who was eliminated from the competition after just 2 weeks, did with Ola Jordan. She said recently, Paul would love the fact I have been asked to be part of Strictly. I'm hoping to last a little longer than he did. But he did really well as he did have two left feet and he couldn't hear the music but he managed to keep in time. Debbie, Paul's longtime magician's assistant, married the performer in 1998, enjoying 28 years of marriage before he died of a brain tumor in 2016.